All right, time for yet another 2 hours of hell. The segment where I try and finish a game in under 2 hours, and this game today will be this load of garbage.
All right, time for yet another 2 hours.
Okay, let's not have the video audio at the same time. I don't know why that was on. Oh boy, gotta hate this game. Let's get going though. No time to waste. I got stuff to do today. A lot of stuff to do. And Earthworm Jim is another thing I gotta complete in under 2 hours. So let's get the bloody timer started and let's get the game started. Earthworm Jim. Gotta hate this game. But you guys want it tough? This is tough. This is a lot of tough. Okay, and just to let you guys know, I have never finished this game. I don't think I've ever came close to finishing this game. So this will be quite interesting. Now, I remember Jake playing this, DDR Jake. He did not finish this. I don't think he came close either, so hopefully I can get just a bit further than he did. So I can lord over him. But that might be impossible. Alright, so one of the bigger issues in this game is lack of health. Also, there was a power-up there that I would like to get. A lot of things in this game will kill you in one shot. A lot of things in this game will kill you in a few hits. Because that 90% goes down pretty fast. Okay, that was pretty bad. Now I used to watch Earthworm Jim as a young lad. It was pretty good. It was pretty funny. This game, though, not funny. My suffering, perhaps funny, but like I said, this game is just cruel on so many levels. Avoid the damage here. Yippee! Now I don't know where the... There seems to be something here though. Get off me! Life. Excellent. Also, I need to stop wasting that. Yeah, this also was on PC. There's a few. I think I got the whole series on Steam. Also, I think I got the shortcut there. Yeah, I think I got the whole series on Steam. I don't think I've played it at all. And I don't know why I bought it, to be honest. I don't like this game. Is there anything here? Get off me. Nobody likes birds. Nobody human, anyways. See you in hell, doggo.
Oh
I think we can do something with this. Okay, that's pretty good. Somehow we're still alive. Yeah, pretty much, Orlov. Pretty much. Warning. Warning. Okay. Mess me up, boss. Alright, this time, let's not die. There we go. Very cool. I agree. Say that, but it's still ticking up. Okay. Just burping out his meal there. Come on, buddy. One more. Damn, he's going nuts. We are out of here. Groovy. And the asteroids. Oh boy, I don't remember how to do this. I guess I need to collect the blue things. Whoa, Nelly! Okay, so it's B to speed up. Kind of like the tunnel in Sonic 2. Or, whoa, Nelly. Kind of like the water park area in Virtual Part. I don't know what the blue balls do. Thank you. Groovy. What the heck? If I remember well, heck is the cat in the back. Jeez. Get off me. Evil cats. I'm down to 10 health? That's not groovy at all. Not groovy. Yippee! She got a pre-fire everywhere. Getting a cat attack here. Find that groovy either. Okay, let's stop messing around here. Let's play for real. We've warmed up with Mega Man 6, but now the real fun begins. Yippee! Okay, I'll take it. Yippee! Nuke that cat. There we go. Don't know what the red ball does. We'll find out soon. Okay, I guess I... Nope. Let's concentrate here. Jeez. Let's concentrate here. Okay, it's a full heal. Gotta take it slow here. Take it slow, we may... So what the hell is that? Oh! Yippee! Yeah, we're gonna need that. Wish I had more lives, though. I think that was a mistake. Definitely a mistake. Okay, we got no time to waste here. Next time, let's let the green gem bring us where it needs to. Green gem, you're not doing what you're supposed to.
levels are amazing. There we go. There's an extra life there. There's also an extra life there. Green gem. Bring me to the extra life. Yippee! God, this game's so hard. Get off me. Anything to do here? Guess not. To do that with the lawyer. Issue here. We're out of ammo. Hey there, Jake. Yeah, seems like my previous 2 hours of hell was not hard enough, so here I am, playing this garbage. There's a life I can pick up there. Yeah, screw it. I couldn't even get it anyways. Oh boy, which one is the right one? No! Always worth it. There.
man's true enemy. So far, so good. We're still alive. That's like... going back. Okay, that makes no sense. To go. Oh, I need to chain whip. That's not good. Well, this game is, I think you're a bit too optimistic with that. This game's a whole heap of ass. Then again, I might be just completely garbage. That's also possible. Good thing there's no timer. There. I mean, if you can hang on the ledge, you can get some extra health, but... I mean, is it really worth it? Maybe. Okay, 60% is fine with me. Well, I guess we're gonna warp and fight that, what am I supposed to do here? Guess I'm just supposed to dodge. Come on, heck. I'm right here. Come on, come kill me. Let's not jump into the fireball there, buddy. Finish him. Oh, where is he? Okay, we're playing this on the SNES. Well, yeah. Jeez. Oh, we made it! Jeez. Groovy. Oh boy, and the asteroids. A whole heap of asteroids. That didn't make sense. I don't know what the lightning does.
Oh, Nelly! Yippee!
Oh, right. It doesn't heal you. Pretty good. Oh God, this controls like garbage. There we go, we made it. Whoa, Nelly! Oh, get out of here, Jake. This freaking guy. I just noticed, Earthworm Jim has, eyelashes. I remember this. I remember a certain someone struggling very hard at this one. Something about, Can he kill it? I forget, are there continues in this? Not the. Not the checkpoints, I mean, real continues. Giant hamster. Let's go. Okay, that's... Oh, I never play with save states. Okay. Not good. Definitely not good. What am I supposed to do here? Supposed to attack the hamster. Well, that's what I tried to do. Oh, attack the hamster? I guess we can try that. Expecting there. There we go. What's over here? Could be a life. Am I going with this? Oh, Jesus, controllable. Jake, how did you do it? No continues. Oh. Oh, Nelly. Like, how are you supposed to know where to go? Navigation was never my strong point. It continues by being great at the asteroid minigame. Okay, so what do I need to do? At the asteroids. Get like 50 blue balls or something? Thank you. 50 more balls. Oh boy. Okay. Well, good to know. I'll know that next time. How was that fair? Oh, I needed that. Can I go down? Oh, darn.
Yippee!
Well, I can't be done.
Groovy!
Tube race. Okay, yeah. Of course I'm not done. Well, if I don't if I don't find any lives, I won't continue though. Time for that. Like, how am I supposed to know where to go here? Oh, we got one continue. Okay, so let's make it count. So how far did Jake get? So like I said, I can and compare. Mm-hmm. Alright. Just gotta take it easy. This reminds me of that level in Ninja Turtles 2 in the water, but like 1,000 times worse. Stop bouncing around here, folks. What an uncontrollable garbage. Gotta be groovy. Not like that. Not like that. Especially not like that. Like, it doesn't matter if I get a ground bounce and... something there. Well, my ship's about to explode anyways, so might as well explore. Alright, let's do this right. Oh wow, this is a great start. See, like that wasn't too bad. You know what else is bad though? Before. A lot faster and a lot better. Okay, there was nothing there. How did I die?
Yippee! Yippee!
Okay, let's... one last time. You're right, Jake. Time for the one shot. By one shot, I mean just smashing my face into the wall. Can I end the game now? Can I end this piece of shit game? Oh boy. Well, gotta play better. Well, the first levels weren't too bad, if I remember. Stock up on lives, and we gotta stock up on Get out of here, bird. Also, I think I can kill the dog from below. True, guys. I've been getting sidetracked here. The whole point of this is to get better. Not get better, be better. Yippee! Than Jake at all costs. If my life depended on it. Oh, now you're going down, Jake. I am not gonna fail this. Also, missing out on lives here. Earthworm lives don't matter. because we're gonna do this in one shot. Here. Good.
Yippee!
That's scary. Oh, this fine fellow. Pride needs it. I keep running your mouth, Jake. You will see. You will see who is the true master here. Oh, that was pretty bad. The true master. Come on. I'm so weird. Oh, jeez, that was bad. There we go. And you are out of here. Now we gotta collect these blue balls. We want to survive. There's no time. No time to groove. Missing all this. Oh, you can't be serious. Oh, like I said. Like I said earlier. Groovy. We only need one life. Shooting him there. That's okay. That's okay. We're gonna finish this. Just a matter of time. There was the extra life we're gonna pick up. I get out of here, you. Okay, that was pretty useless. Dodged the hole that killed us last time. Kill these fine fellows. There we go.
Ow.
Just jump in the spikes.
Yippee.
There we go. Want that life.
Yippee!
There we go. I'm sure that's the same one spawning three times. Willing to bet on that. Now there was some healing there. Missed out on it though. Oh, okay. I mean, don't grab the ledge.
Ow.
Just do this part again.
Yippee!
God, this game is a load of garbage. Or is it? Is it not the best game? There we go. Take care of that issue.
Ow.
Boy. There we go.
Yippee! Yippee! Yippee!
We got 5 lives. Can't believe we missed out on the continue. Green gems, anytime now. This game, man. Should be a lawyer down here. Oh, I struggled here last time. Hopefully we can... Yeah, I can see that happening. But we won't fail this, not today. No. No, this will be the greatest victory. Bigger than hand egg. We'll never see a comeback like this, not in modern day sports. Stuff. How about you just punch and suit? Alright, that should be enough. Ran out of bullets there. Okay. Like I said.
Groovy.
Groovy. Gotta stop missing everything here. Doesn't matter, I don't need continues. I'm gonna finish this in one shot, so I ain't even mad. Okay, slightly mad, but down to 28 health. Our gun is pretty much empty. It's a bit better now. Okay. I'm fine with that. Punched me so hard, he disappeared. No, what would be great is, like, there we go. Alright, let's go. Yeah, days like these. Disappear again. Well, if I can do that for every enemy in the game, I'll be set. Get ready, video game. You're not ready for this. No. What? 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 Game is trolling me on so many levels. Didn't have a problem before. Yippee! Oh, really?
Yippee! Yippee! Yippee!
Over here. All right. Forgot. I'm all about that healing though. It's not here and I have to go, right? Okay, we had better control here last time. Let's, Oh, boy.
Yippee!
It's amateur hour, I swear. I'm driving a giant fridge here, and I'm trying not to smack the walls while I'm trying to get through. Pressed right, so just that's not how you get it. All right, so we're back at the same spot, except we have no continues. So two brace. Freaking game. God, I hate it so much. Mama. Or do I? What's over here? Ooh, a knife. Time to have fun. So, we got 99 seconds to get through this. We got 3 lives. And we're already smacking into walls. Oh yeah, just wreck my ship, please. Now, there we go. That's what we want. We just want to die.
Yippee!
Swear to God, this game. You know, there was an extra life somewhere. Yeah, it would be nice to see more than 30 pixels in front of you. But what can you do? Such is life in the ball. I mean, eventually I'm gonna master the first part. I mean, I got it, right? Oh yeah, yeah. Let's bounce around. It's not frustrating at all. Can't be going slow. I'm not gonna make it if I go slow. But I'm not gonna make it if I die. Coach, let's go. No, we've had harder before. It's no excuse to play bad. I mean, the game is really testing your memory here. That's all it is. And your patience. It is definitely testing your patience. And that's something I don't have right now. Hit, and I'm done. So let's see how far I can go. Again on the floor.
Yippee!
Yippee! If only it didn't navigate like complete ass. Cal. Like, you gotta be careful, but you can't go slow. Slow. Going safe, but I'm going slow. Because the problem is, you know, you get hit once, yeah, that's a problem. But then you bounce, and then you get hit again. Wow, we made it? We got 17 seconds out of that.
Yippee!
Okay, well, I was panicking
Groovy,
more than anything
Groovy,
else then.
Groovy.
Gonna continue here? No. Oh, we still made it. We were 9 short. Man, I am terrible at these turbo tunnels. Oh, yeah, it's...
Groovy!
Groovy. It's not a problem. What am I supposed to do here? There we go. Take a dip, buddy. It's not a problem, too. It's not a problem at all. We gotta continue somehow. So it wasn't. It must be 45 then. Don't. Time for you to die. It's not a problem. Three, what? Buddy there. Come on. Oh, that hurts me? That's not fair. You gotta really tag him every time. Big bad and ugly down here. Of course it goes for the spinorama here. Like I don't know how to. Does pressing A do anything? Not that I'm aware of. Oh wait. Yes, I can tackle. Good job, Sid. Just save the run. Well, somewhat. Oh, wow. What a load of shit. I had to take the hit or I was dead. Oh, this is way too stupid. Supposed to win this if I can't even get one in. There we go. Had to take the hit. I wonder if I can destroy the controller with my hands. That would be something to consider. Alright, let's do this again. As long as the 2 hours isn't up, I will continue. But don't you worry, the second it's past 2 hours, there will be no encore. Hell no, 50 hours of hell for Earthworm Jim. To be honest, you know, I don't know how to get good damage on the last one though. I'm starting to get used to the controls, so. The only problem is getting the orbs. The orbs are a problem. Bye. Oh yeah. Definitely want a Earthworm Jim 2, Earthworm Jim 2 marathon. Oh. That sounds a lot of fun.
Yippee!
Right. I'm used to the controls, guys. Solved one issue, but we still got the boss to kill. All right. So the boss that gave us trouble before, dead in the water. Can we get 50? Dear God.
Yippee!
Not if I can't control this. Oh my God. Don't know how Jake can do this. He had no trouble with this, but dear God, I am struggling like crazy.
Yippee!
Slides everywhere. We did it! I guess so. Okay, my favorite part.
Yippee!
single time. Alright. If we can do this in one shot, I'd be pretty happy. But as we know, this game does not want our happiness. No siree. I mean, this game could be the next ActRaiser 2. I mean, ActRaiser 2, I really hated it. Then again, I still do hate this game. Still here. Probably fell asleep all smug thinking, oh yeah, Lucky will never beat the water level. How wrong he is. Also, let's stop being bad here. Old man Jake will be in for a rude awakening, that's for sure. When he sees the success that I will have with this game! You know, I might run out of time. I run out of time. I try and finish it with the lives I have, but get out of here, loiter man. True enemy of mankind. Serve at all. Oh. Mm-hmm. Oh no, there's still the chance that I complete it in, you know, one shot. You know what, I like wasting time here. This is my zen moment. Wow, this is like 5 minutes of this. I'm enjoying this. You have no idea. I don't know how I got a double jump in there, but I'll take it. Do I take health? No, I'm not even. TV show was pretty good though. I think I mentioned that already though. Okay, the timing is a bit off there, game. Okay, it's definitely off. We out! Let's go. Time for 50. Amazing. Still gotta win the race here. 40. Jeez. Alright. Time for everyone's favorite level. Down the tubes. Just like this run. 20%. Okay. I'm despawning everything, so I'm fine with that. Not die. Easy enough. The safest way is just to mash. We got more health, so that's that. Help us survive a bit more. Get out of here. Oh, how sneaky that was. Got 7 lives, I mean. Doing really well.
Groovy.
Time for tube race. Thanks. Alright, back to 100. Release the hounds. Hamster buddy.
Yippee!
And now for the hardest part. I hope y'all ready. Okay, now we got a fair amount of speed. We can slow down. We got 17 seconds last time, so. Had trouble with that. Get out of here.
Groovy.
All right, time for fun zone. Well, since I'm already past 2 hours, just gonna concentrate on finishing the level here. He says as he tries to collect every single blue one. Can't she get the life out of the crow, though? Yeah, you can move up and down during that fight. All right, it's not a problem. It's not a problem at all.
Ouch.
I don't think he bites me on the first round, though. Kind of sucks is you're stuck with the health you had from previous rounds. See you later, nerd. It's not a problem too. That was not a problem either, except for the whole biting thing. Sorry if I'm a bit quiet, like I'm in the zone right now. I'm gonna be Jake tonight zone. Snot diver, more or less mirrors your movement on the way up. Good. I got tricked. Got him once, I can get him again. All right. Nope. Damn, spin move. Might need a bit of oh jeez. I got that was interesting. is gonna spin soon. I see what I have to do now. Oh, that was cheap as hell! Go, Andy. Let's go, Andy.
Oh, Alex!
Darn. Can't you get a life out of Psychro? Psychro, that's what his name was. Show Jake who's gonna rule Lilat. Only I have the brains. All right, what's this? Sounds ominous. Level 5. Oh, that's the name. Okay. Going on in here. Okay. Guess I don't have to go there. Did I miss something? Oh, the platform here. Do anything about that? Unless... No. So how many levels are there in this? Oh boy. There's something I don't. It's mostly a maze level, okay. Well, I'm already lost at round one, so. How do we get out of here? What? I feel like I'm not doing this right, though. Anyone know what I'm doing around here? What's the right way to go? Oh, maybe I gotta jump on this.
Yippee!
That's scary. Can I go down? I doubt it. Well, it probably did something. What? I have no idea. Oh, you know what? I think I know. I'm pretty sure it's this. Yep. Get out of here. I don't know what the brain does. Bit scared here. Okay, this is not very fun. Healing. Don't you? Oh, thank God. Oh, of course. I got more of this. Thank you. Okay, that wasn't too bad. Follows a pattern. Okay, only got 4 lives left. Thought I had more. Okay. Okay, can't do anything with that. I don't know where to go. So scary. I don't think Jake reached this part because it's not familiar at all. The rest of the levels were kind of familiar since, okay, I see the problem. Double whip, not my favorite. Maybe not. Maybe I can make it one try. It's not too shabby. I can manage this. Can I manage to this though? Nope. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, that's not even fair. Serve my health here. Can I climb up on that? No. Got a feeling I definitely don't want to fall down here. Okay, that's the portal. Out. Shame I can't reach that. Can't believe I'm going at least 20 minutes over here. Oh, I'll just jump. Jake makes his own rules. If he says after 2 hours it's done, it's done. I'd rather give myself some leeway and make it much more interesting. It's much more nail-biting when you only have one chance left. Though that might be a disaster for me. Who's this maniac? Time for this. Oh boy. At least I got full ammo, so I can go ham here. Sends him away. You know, I might have an idea though. So I just need to shoot him to send him away. Bullets here. Healing. Okay. Barrel chicken, my only weakness. Tough boss though. Come on. Frustrating. All right, chicken eater. Jesus Christ! Why did they have to make it so... such a pain to hit? Hopefully we don't die on Andy asteroids. It's possible. Come on. Yeah. For Pete's sake.
Oh no. Not the dog part. I saw that in the demo.
Yippee!
Oh, I mean, the timer's done, but I'll give it a, I'll give it a fair shot. What am I supposed to do there? Let us end this. The hell is this? Mess with me. God, this game. Thank you.
How's it going, guys? Enjoying this madness? Come on! What a load of shit. This is such a load of shit. I'm out of here. Nope. God damn it. This freaking level. Supposed to do there? Jump? All right, pupper, you made it. But will we make it? Guys, didn't Andy give an extra life if you bumped into him or something? Don't know what I was expecting there. Can't believe I died on Andy. Oh, it doesn't matter. Oh, I just gotta beat up Psychro. Where are you aiming, buddy? Garbage. Gotta hate this game. What am I even supposed to do here? Just get the one charge shot there. Is it done? Bloody hell. This run is Buttsville. Jesus Christ, I hate this game so much. Supposed to do here. Gotta use my head. Welcome to the final stage. Neat. What are you even supposed to do there? Okay, you can climb up here. Alright, good to know. I don't like this. Save us a lot of issues. Love blind jumps. Huh. Oh, Lord. This game is getting to me. Okay. I mean, I'm not firing at it, I guess. I mean, respawning enemies at corners is very, very fun. Okay, guess I'm not shooting him. I mean, for Christ's sake, this freaking game. God, I can't wait for this to be over. What a load of shit. Thank God for that. Jesus Christ, that was terrible. At least we beat Jake. That's all that matters. On that note, failed 2 hours of hell. I don't really care. I really don't care anymore. Good night, everyone.